broken. Must have been here a while. Another broken trap. Who made these things?
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down. Never.
Observe.
Enough dawdling. Get me down.
You hear goblins before you see them.
As you say.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Lies. Just get rid of her.
It is many things. A hatchery. A training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geek tadpole, we must report to a caretaker for purification. You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior. Very well. But heed my words. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. I must interrogate this Zoru. Our very lives depend on it. I will be at your camp. Do not keep me waiting.
Macte fortute.
There's something underneath here.
Thank you, Gibblebuck. Everything all right out there?
Oh, I told him it wasn't safe out there.
Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages.
Normally the patron goddess should get some rest. I need to keep sharp.
Ancient indecipherable text covers the path.
Dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
What does it make you think of?
Spot on.
Day one,
fever and memory loss.
Day two,
hallucinations and gray skin.
Day three,
hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices.
Need to go on.
Day four,
excruciating pain as a skeleton and an organ form organization.
Day five.
The host personality is disappearing, fingering his own limb elongated.
I'm taking you.
Get the picture.
Day six.
The flesh around my mouth split to make the way for tentacles.
Day seven.
My mind is born.
This is the animated course.
Spot on again.
Our heads remain clearly on blood temperature normal.
Any expert burglary is abnormal.
I'll close to that.
Pragmatically, however,
Caesar's silence will all restore.
Something to sleep on.
We should get some rest.
Thank you.
worth a look. I wonder what that did.
Wasn't built for the living.